Hey there! Ultimate Yoshi here! Welcome back to more Sonic CD. In the last episode, we did something in regards to a workshop. Wacky workshop or something? Work beach? Workbench. Wacky workbench? That sounds right. And then we also did Stardust Speedway. And now I'm stuck here. Okay. In this episode, Metallic Madness, I think, is the name of this level? I don't remember. Either way, these are really annoying. I can't get out of this! Whatever, I'll just take the hit. You suck, good sir. Oh, I just wasted that. Ow! Damn it. Okay. Ow! I can't tell what's going on in this level. I'll admit, I don't enjoy the levels with this amount of enemies as much as I do the other levels. I don't know, for some reason, I guess... I still love that. I don't know, it's more enjoyable to just go through a level than to have to worry about enemies and stuff. Oh, I remember these platforms. What level were these in Sonic 1? Scrap Brain Zone, maybe? I can't do this. Jesus. You son of a... Is there anything over... No, you son of a friggin'! Let's see what's over here! Oh, great, another one of these. But there is invincibility. There's nothing over there. Oh, I can go in to the wall here. Because why not? Okay, I know I found where I need to go. I need to climb this one. And then go up here. Okay. Oh, great. Another one of these. Alright, that works. What? Hey! What the hell? Oh, the goal. Thank God. It's an annoying level. Anyways, this might actually end up being the last level. I'm not entirely sure, but it's entirely possible that this is the last level of the game. It kind of has a last level feel, but then again, so did Stardust Speedway. Metallic Madness, not Metal Madness. Sorry, I didn't see them. But now I see them. Alright. Doopity-pity, skeepity-pity-doop-a-doop. More of these platforms! These were also in Scrap Brain Zone, weren't they? This is like Scrap Brain Zone 2.0. Well, that's just mean! Whoa, what the hell just happened there? Okay. I'll accept that. What's over here? Alarm sounds! That's what's over here. Ah! Okay, that worked. Oh, it's a giant bomb from the first game! Oh my god, how did I dodge that? That was incredible. What's down here? Okay, went up. Can I go through the floor anywhere? No? I don't get it. I don't get it. Am I trapped here? What the hell? Go through that wall. What does this button do? What the hell? Can I jump off the screen and over that wall? There's nothing I can do. Sonic CD, I think you're broken. What is this button supposed to do? Oh, it's open. That was weird. What the hell was that? It was closed before. It was definitely with 100% closed before. Right, let's try and get future going. Future! Damn it, I didn't get a future. Sonic has no future. Alright. I'm just kind of going places and expecting good things to happen. Another future. How nice. Well, I did not even see that enemy! These are weird bouncy things. Bouncy things, I need you, I think. Where'd you go? Hey, you. Oh, I killed him! I didn't even mean to do that. Ow. This might work. Ugh. These stupid spikes are in the way. I killed him now. Killing enemies creates flowers for some reason. Ow. I can't get up there. What the heck did I just- what? Okay! They can suddenly introduce a mechanic that I didn't even know existed! No wonder why I couldn't get up there. Okay. This suddenly makes sense. I don't know, half the times in this game you can't tell what's background element and what isn't. Oh, I'm tiny. Okay, I thought that was gonna hurt me, but... Oh, look at him! He's so adorable! Look at those big old eyes! This is hilarious. Hilarious and random, too. It's Mini Sonic! Can't get up here, though. There we go. Damn it! There we go. Get that ring. Ring bang. See, this looks kind of like a spring to me. I don't know. Especially in this level specifically, a lot of what's background element and what isn't is hard to tell. This is also a very roundabout level. Seriously, this has taken me 7 minutes so far. I don't even know if I'm close to the end or not. Wait, I just went backwards. Damn it, be right back. Alright, let's go left this time. Speed choose. Ow. Ow. I'm big. Yay. Do I want to be small? No, that just makes me big. Come on. Ow! That's not nice. Okay, this is really random. The goal, thank God! Yes! Woo! Victory! 9 minutes! Jesus! That was crazy! Alright, time for the boss, which is entirely possible to be the final boss. In fact, I'm expecting it to be. I like how, like, the spikes were the only thing that showed up at first. Ow! Why are those spikes always in the best position for you to get killed? Oh, great. Sure using my invincibility for helpfulness. Ow! You son of a friggin' get- Really? There's death down there? Okay, I better be careful. I'm running low on lives. I didn't expect this to ever happen. But I really am running low on lives. And this is a hard level, too. I really hope I don't get a game over. Ow! Ow. What is... Oh, I'm behind the... Oh, I see. Well, that's weird, but okay. I need to wait for this to go again. And then go. Okay. Suddenly there's a huge cat. What the heck are you? Ow! How do I hit you? Do I need to hit him when he's yellow? I don't know. I don't know what to do. There. Now I need to hit two of them. Jesus, I did so well against one. There we go. Okay. That's not too terrible, I guess. It's a bit awkward, though. Eggman! How do I fight you? Ow. Not like that. Not like that, either. Well, I'm almost dead. Whoa! This is stressful. There we go, yeah! Take that, Robotnik! Hi, Amy! It's a cinematic! We beat the game! Ha ha!
If you're strong, you can fly. You can reach the other side of the rainbow. It's alright, take a chance, 'cause there is no circumstance that you can't handle. When you use your mind, Mr. Bat's got it good, but this ain't his neighborhood, he's taking over. No, no. Time is now, he can't hide. Find the power deep inside and make it happen. Sonic Boom, Sonic Boom.
Drum will keep you running faster.
Sonic Boom, Sonic Boom.
Save the planet from disaster.
Sonic Boom, Sonic Boom.
Spinning through a world in motion.
Sonic Boom, Sonic Boom.
Take it all the way.
Make your move, break it out. That's what life is all about. It's your adventure. Through the dark, to the light, it's a supersonic fight. Gotta keep it going. Sonic Boom, Sonic Boom.
Trouble keeps you running faster.
Sonic Boom, Sonic Boom.
Save the planet from disaster.
Sonic Boom,
Sonic Boom. world in motion.
Sonic Boom.
Take it all the way.
Yeah, we didn't 100% this game, but that was still really fun. Hey, I legitimately beat it! I didn't need to use anything! I didn't even need to use the level select! That's awesome! Awesome! Probably the best I'm gonna do on any of these Sonic games in Sonic Classic Collection. Either way, that was fun! Yeah, that was awesome. That was fun! That's all I really need to say. I enjoyed that game. I enjoyed it more than Sonic 1, at least. Either way, I've been Ultimate Yoshi, and I'll see you guys in the next one for Sonic 3. See you guys then!